विलेज आर वेरी हेल्पफुल.
पीपल ऑफ दिस सिटी और विलेज वट एवर यू आर जस्ट रीडिंग सो डोंट जस्ट सी दिस वर्ड सिटी इज सिंगुलर सो डोंट सी दिस वर्ड यू हैव टू सी विच इज द मेन सब्जेक्ट सो सिटी इज नॉट द सब्जेक्ट हु इज द सब्जेक्ट हियर पीपल सो पीपल इज प्लूरल सो यू विल यूज आर Whenever you do subject verb agreement, please better keep in mind you have to identify the subject. If it is singular, then you have to write singular verb, otherwise plural. Yes, Prithmi Noor. Third one.
Good morning, ma'am.
That means you have just looked at this word, keys. Yes, Adnan.
A bunch of keys is missing.
Now, Prithvi Noor, please tell me, what is the meaning of bunch? Group? How many groups of keys are there? One group is there. So you will use is or are. So with collective noun, whenever collective noun is given, you have to use singular verb. A bunch of keys is missing. Amanpreet. Number four. Yes. Yes, Harshika, your answer.
Ma'am, fifth one.
Yes, number four, beta. Number four.
A herd of cattle is grazing.
A herd of cattle. Again, herd is the collective noun. So you will use is. Next, Himang. Yes. Sia, what is your answer, number five?
2 lakh rupees is a huge amount.
Yes, here we are not talking about these number of notes. We are talking about one amount. ठीक है? So 2 lakh rupees is वैसे भी बेटा a लिखा है. With a we have to use singular verb. Okay, next. Yes, बेटा. Yes. Sia, what is your answer? I think
I'm two.
Okay, I do not play alone. I told you I and you both are bad words. They never follow the rules, so they always take plural verb. वैसे तो I singular है, right? इसको S or ES लेना चाहिए, but it doesn't follow the rules. I and you, they never follow the rules. ये हमेशा दूसरी side पे जाते हैं, okay? Plural side. So this was your subject verb agreement. I hope it is clear. There is no doubt in this. Any other rule which I forgot? Subject verb agreement में मैंने कुछ और करवाया था. I think we did this thing. 2 lakh rupees. And okay, S or ES with singular. Then collective noun singular. Okay, that's it. Now we'll revise some back exercises. Open your books, please, and give me one book. Give me one book, please. So please open your chapter. We'll start from the last one. Ransom of Red Chief. Ransom of the Red Chief. First of all, word meanings. Open your word meanings. First is influential. Repeat 2 times. Influential. Again, influential.
Powerful.
The students who are sitting at home, please, you have to repeat better loudly.
Powerful.
Okay. Influential, powerful. He is an influential person, means he is a powerful person. Yes. Next is ransom. It's a demand for money. Yes. This you have to do beta full. A demand for money to free a kidnapped person. ठीक है? Next is scalped. तो इसको आप short कर लो. Yes. Have the skin and hair removed. Till removed beta. From have to remove. Yes. Till removed only. So you can mark it. Next one is imp. Imp?
Annoying.
there are so many imps in this class. Okay, so a naughty child. Imp means a naughty child. Threatening. Yes, showing intention to cause harm. This you have to do, beta. Okay, yes, hold. Next is half grown. Page 125, half grown, young. Okay, next one, page 126. Great Pirates of Penzance. Simple answer is cut this word. You are not supposed to do this word meaning Great Pirates of Penzance. No need. Please cut it. Yes. ओके आई थिंक दिस वॉज द इजिएस्ट वन इतने से ही थे अब मैं आपसे फटाफट सुन रही हूँ बेटा ओके वन बाय वन गौतम इन्फ्लुएंशियल प्राची इन्फ्लुएंशियल अमनप्रीत रैंसम रैंसम एकांश रैंसम आपके भी अभी टर्न आएगी वेट Amanpreet, learn it quickly, but I'll ask you again. Yes, Ekansh.
Ma'am.
Ransom kya hota hai, beta?
Ma'am, ransom. Ma'am was a boy.
No. He was a chief, beta. Ransom means money demanded to free a kidnapped person. Paise maangne, beta, kidnapped person ko free karne ke liye.
Ma'am, a demand for money.
Demand for money to free a kidnapped person. Yes, Divyansh. Imp. A naughty child. Yes. Threatening. Showing se starter. Prithmenur, you haven't, I think, studied with her. Did you learn it? I don't think so. Anshuman, please tell us threatening. Anshuman.
Good morning. Showing intention to cause harm.
Showing intention to cause harm. Amanpreet and Prithmenur, you will get turn again. Yes, Himang. Half grown. Okay. Next, please. Kavan. Ransom. Ramanpreet, influential, powerful, influential, powerful. Okay, now back exercise, everyone. There are some similes on page 128. Page 128, some similes. I'm giving you 1 minute. Learn these similes. I'll ask you question. I will ask you like this, as strong as dash. I will ask you like this, as strong as dash. बेटा इसका मीनिंग भी आ सकता है और फिल इन द ब्लैंक आ सकती है एज स्ट्रॉन्ग एज डैश ठीक है यू हैव 1 मिनट योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ पेज 128 सिमिलीज लाइक दिस बेटा एज स्ट्रॉन्ग एज डैश You have to fill in the blank or I can ask you meaning also. I can ask you anything. Take 1 to 2 minutes and revise. Do you know the answers? Beta, ek baar answers bolna. Iska meaning? Numbers likhe aapne aise dikhana hai. Numbers likh dete hain. Answers are 5, 4, 6, 1, 2, 3. 5, 4, 6, 1, 2, 3. In case you haven't done this exercise, 5, 4, 6, 1, 2, 3. Now learn it. Mainly I will ask you blanks. As strong as dash, like that. 30 seconds. Idioms better. Dogs and cats. हाँ कोई बात नहीं. कौन सा पूछ रहे हो? Fiercely. Fight very fiercely. Fiercely, dangerously कह सकते हो. Violently. Dangerous. Yeah, violently. Okay, now close your books. Dangerously or violently लिख दो नहीं तो violently. Fiercely की जगह violently लिख सकते हो. Now please close your books. नहीं नहीं ठीक. Okay, my first question. First offline then online. जल्दी से. Amanpreet. As wise as dash. As wise as an owl. Okay. Prithvinur. Eat like a dash. Prachi. Fight like dash. Dogs and cats or cats and dogs. Okay. Yes, Gautam. Sleep like a dash. Sleep like a log. Yes. Two dash in a pod. Peace. As strong as. As strong as. Yes. चलिए now, these students, please keep your video on if you want to give answer. Keep your video on. For the time being, please open your books and revise this 129 page, offline students. I bought a pair of jeans like this. Ye lo beta, meko yaad hai. Okay, my first question is from Nishtha. Nishtha, look at the screen only. So your question is as strong as dash.
Ma'am, I have also doubt.
Yes, you can ask.
Ma'am, can I open the book?
Yes, yes, now you can open.
Ma'am, जो आपने अभी बोला कि आपने similes करवाई हैं, ma'am उसके अंदर जो fight very fairlessly, fairly, ma'am वो हम same to same लिख सकते हैं, आपने बोला उसको change कर सकते हैं.
नहीं नहीं बेटा, that is optional. You can write fiercely. Otherwise, if you don't want to write fiercely, then you can write violently or dangerously. Otherwise,
ma'am, what is the meaning of
fiercely? Yes. 1 minute. Yes, please.
What is?
But I'm not able to hear you. Please loudly.
What is the meaning of appetite?
Appetite. But a feeling of hunger. When you feel that you are hungry. Okay.
And ma'am, 120. Okay, ma'am, 129. 5th May. उन्होंने बोला कि हमने subject और object लेना है. मैम उसमें फिफ्थ पे मॉर्निंग दिया है, मैम उसका हम ऑब्जेक्ट लिखेंगे कि डिस्टर्बिंग ही आएगा.
माय सिस्टर लव्स डिस्टर्बिंग. नहीं नहीं बेटा, मॉर्निंग नहीं आएगा, ओनली डिस्टर्बिंग. यस बेटा, नाउ लिसन एवरीवन, वेलकम बेटा. 129 पेज, दिस क्वेश्चन. आई बॉट अ पेयर ऑफ जीन्स, स्लाइस ऑफ पाई, पेयर ऑफ सीजर, स्पून ऑफ शुगर. ये एग्जाम्पल दिए, ये भी करनी है आपने, ये एग्जांपल्स भी करनी है. ओके, ये लो. यस, वन सेकंड बेटा. नाउ रेमन प्लीज लुक एट द कैमरा. सो योर क्वेश्चन इज एज वाइज एज डैश.
मैम प्लीज रिपीट.
एज वाइज एज डैश.
एन आउल.
ओके, वन मोर. ईट लाइक अ डैश. Eat like a dash. Saumil, please turn on your video, beta. Saumil, please tell us. Eat like a dash.
Horse.
eat like a horse. Okay, well done. So now page number 129. Anshuman also, then I'll move to page number 129. You can open your books, everyone. Yes, Anshuman.
Yes, ma'am.
Fight like dash, beta.
Cats and dogs.
Cats and dogs. Okay, well done. Now I am going to page number 129. You have 1 minute. Revise it. Yes, beta. First answer is pair of jeans. Second is slice of bread. Third one is glass of milk. Fourth one is box of cereal. Number five is stack of books. Stack of books. Shall I start? Okay, now close your books. Close your books. First question, Utkarsh. Can you get me a dash of bread? Slice. Raman. I bought a dash of jeans. Pair of jeans. Kavan. I want to drink a dash of milk. Prithme. Have you already finished the dash of cereal I bought 2 days ago? Okay. Gautam. There is a dash of books in my room. चलो प्राची एक आप भी बता ही दो. आई बॉट अ डैश ऑफ जीन्स. यस आरव. आरव क्विकली बेटा. नो सक्षम सिंह रोल नंबर 30.
यस मैम.
ओके माय क्वेश्चन इज बेटा कैन यू गेट मी अ डैश ऑफ ब्रेड.
स्लाइस.
आई बॉट अ डैश ऑफ जीन्स. Saksham
again.
Okay. I want to drink a dash of milk.
Glass.
Have you already finished the dash of cereal I bought 2 days ago?
Box.
Box. And last is stack of books. Now it has subject and object gerund. Gerund, you know that ing word, right? So morning, evening, they are not gerunds. Gerund is made up of verb, first form of verb ing. Yes, first form of verb ing. So keep in mind, gerund is made up of first form ing. Or agar ye pehle likha hai, this is the subject gerund. If it is written after the verb, this is object gerund. Got it? Now I will give you some sentences without just making you revise anything. So Prachi, please tell us, eating food every day is not, eating junk food every day is not good for you. Pick out the gerund. Eating. So is it subject gerund or object gerund? Eating kahan pe aa raha beta, beginning mein ya end mein? Beginning mein. Yes, so this is subject gerund. Okay, Divyansh, making fun of people is not good. Pick out gerund. Huh? Beta, gerund is ing word, v1 ing. Making fun of people. So making is coming in the beginning. Shuru mein aa raha hai making. So this is subject. Okay. Now open your poem, beta. My frog. Something. Wait. Before that, an uncomfortable bed. पहले एन अनकंफर्टेबल बेड निकाल. पॉइंट एक ही है माय फ्रॉग. बेटा कर लो. पेज नंबर 118. पेज नंबर 118. यू हैव 1 मिनट. हिमांक चलो बेटा. पेज 118 यू हैव टू ऐड सुफिक्स बेटा. एंडिंग में कुछ ऐड करना है टू मेक अ न्यू वर्ड. 1 minute is there, jaldi se.
Isse ko cheating karega next time.
First word is emission. Second word. Adnan, I'll give you a chance, beta, one after 1 minute. Second word, please. Bravery. Okay, iska question, I think so. You have to make noun out of adjective. Yehi question hai na? Emit ka beta noun emission hi hota. Theek hai? Third one. Punishment. बेटा इसका क्वेश्चन आएगा आपको प्लीज क्वाइट यू हैव टू मेक द नाउन आपको यही क्वेश्चन आएगा दैट राइट द नाउन फॉर्म तो इमिट का क्या बन जाएगा इमिजन ब्रेव ब्रेवरी पनिश पनिशमेंट नेक्स्ट बेटा नो नाउन फॉर्म लिखनी ब्रेवर नाउन नहीं होता वो एडजेक्टिव होता है डिविजन सॉरी Singer, okay. Singer is the noun. Strictly, you have to make only these, beta. This is not the question कि आपको suffix लगाना है. The question is you have to make the noun. तो आपको यही बनाने हैं. आप extra नहीं बनाओगे, okay? Emission में double s आता है. Please don't do mistake here. Emission, double s, bravery, punishment, division. Don't write T-I-O-N, write down S-I-O-N, then singer. I hope you have done now. Now close your books. Jaldi se. Gautam, come here. Come here. Write down the answer. Talk with Vahan Sukha. Next is Divyansh. Yes. आपकी भी अभी आएगी दिव्यांश के बाद कवन ब्रेव ओके यस दिव्यांश कवन आ जाओ बेटा जल्दी से एक कौन सा रह गया विच वन इज लेफ्ट हिमांग देख के उत्कर्ष आफ्टर कवन Okay, come please. Aja. Okay, punishment, okay. Divide. Aja. Dikhana agla question beta. Next is you have to fill in the blank with infinitive. I think so you know this. What is infinitive, everyone? Yes. Infinitive means 2+ first form. Gerund means ing. Infinitive means 2+ first form. Okay. Next one. Okay, done. Iske word meanings beta. We'll... फर्स्ट इज शैतो शैतो क्या होता है अ लार्ज कंट्री हाउस नेक्स्ट इज फेरेट अ स्मॉल एनिमल ओनली एनिमल तक ठीक है मर्थ मर्थ इज एम्यूजमेंट व्हाट इज मर्थ यस कैजल्ड फ्लैटर्ड आई थिंक वी हैव डन दिस बेटा मैंने आपको शॉर्ट करवाए हुए हैं यस फ्लैटर्ड आई विल राइट हियर Cajoled, flattered. चलिए रिपीट प्लीज apparently, seemingly. Now please revise. First is शैतो उत्कर्ष शैतो okay. Ferret. Okay. मर एम्यूजमेंट ओके एपरेंटली सीमिंगली कैजल्ड नेक्स्ट पेज एस्कॉर्ट एस्कॉर्ट सी ओ एस डबल ई ओ डबल एफ मेंटल पीस अ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ वुड मार्बल और स्टोन अबव एंड अराउंड अ फायरप्लेस इजी है बेटा कर लो अ स्ट्रक्चर अबव एंड अराउंड अ फायरप्लेस ये भी लिख सकते अ स्ट्रक्चर अबव एंड अराउंड यस अबव एंड अराउंड द फायरप्लेस अ बेटा हियर अ इज It is not definite, so you will use a fireplace. Around. Cast.
Looked around.
Cast. Ridiculous. Yes. Deserving mockery we likh sakte if you don't want to write inviting. Or inviting mockery likh sakte if you don't want to write deserving word. Inviting mockery, okay? No, inviting, beta, it's must. Inviting or deserving, mein se ek word zarur aana chahiye. Inviting mockery. Efficacy? Producing the desired result. Ye full karna hai. Gingerly? Gingerly? Groping? To feel with hands only. To feel with hands. ठीक है? पूरा करना. हिमांग इसको short कर लो. One page is left written. Now revise it because we have just 1 minute. I think time is over. Time is over now. All the best online students for your revision test. Take care.